Okay, Mr. Montana, your new account has been activated. Anytime you wish to make a deposit, you can return to any of our branches and negotiate a rate. And as a valued customer, we'd like you to have this.
What the fuck is this? A magazine? Nah, I don't want any junk mail, okay? You can take me off your list.
It's a catalog. You can use it to purchase items reserved for our more influential clients.
Oh, yeah? Can I buy a tiger from this thing?
I believe that the tiger will be made available soon, yes.
This is Felix.
Yeah, Felix. It's Tony.
Did you get into Gaspar's penthouse? See what he's up to?
Yeah, the fat fuck wasn't there, but I managed to get a few things. I got this new phone, some sort of satellite voice tracking shit. I think the Russians made it. Those commies are probably listening to us right now, but I don't give a fuck. We got other things to worry about, man. Felix, we need to buy some kind of business, you know? We need, like, a front so we can increase the flow of product to the street. You got some leads?
I don't know, Tony. Maybe. There's a pawn shop in Little Havana. You know about it?
What, you mean Pedro's?
Yeah, that's it.
Everybody got a price, man.
I got that Yanni cranked.
Look at this, man. I love this shit, you know?
Why does everyone have to go so fast?
Tino! Tino! Did Elvie call? She called me? No? Okay, look. If she called, you tell her that I love her, okay? Now send me my fucking car.
Here it is, Mr. Montana.
Pedro's Pawn Shop. Coño, that ass I like.
That's kind of crude.
Que pasa, man? I heard you're trying to sell this place. How about I pay you in cash, you work for me, and we go straight to the top? How'd you like that?
Sounds fucking great. But the cops, one of my contacts told me they're coming to check up. If they find all these hot goods, they'll shut me down. I got to go get rid of them right away.
Sorry, boss. My bad.
Little Chico, watch out!
Thank you.
I took care of your chip, man. The cops won't find anything now.
Holy fucking shit, thanks, Tony. Coño, I'm looking forward to working with you, man.